What do you want to do? Okay.
Class is starting. What's the answer?
What shall we do? Here we go. What do you think? thinking. Thank you so much. This is... I see. Thank you so much. Sorry to have kept you waiting. What? I'm so happy! Goodness! Yes!
All right.
Maybe some other time.
Yo. Okay. You should be grateful. All right. I guess that's fine. You should be grateful. Come again.
Okay.
Good. Actually, that's right. Yo.
All right.
Good. See ya.
Well then, what are your thoughts? That's too bad.
I'm getting excited.
I'm so pumped.
Indeed. I see.
Indeed. I see. Indeed. I see. Very well. Beautifully executed. Indeed. Well. I see.
What shall we do? Here we go. What do you think?
Let's do it.
Thanks. Hey. What do you want to do? Hey! Oh!
Hey, thanks for coming in.
So anyway, this is kind of interesting. Thanks, man. See ya.
Good day.
Hmm.
day. Huh? Maybe next time then.
Here we go. What do you think? What shall we do? Here we go. What do you think? Yes.
Welcome to the Velvet Room.
Let us train
room.
Your personas. Releasing your persona? It seems to have grown quite a bit. Select a persona. Will you light some incense? Which incense will you light? I will use this incense. Which incense will you light? I will use this way, please. Awaken your new self. Convert a persona. Did you change your mind? The compendium yet? You wish to browse the entries? You wish to summon this? You may take it with you then. You wish to summon this? You may take it with you then. Awaken your new self, performing a fusion. Which persona will you send? Do you wish to fuse this? Do you wish to fuse this? Do you wish to choose which skill to inherit? Make your selection. Do you truly need this? Choose which skill to inherit. Did you change your... May luck be on your side. Indeed.
What do you mean?
see. Senpai. I'm so embarrassed. Please, listen to me. So...
All right.
You know... I love you. What? Senpai? I'm so embarrassed. I love you.
Yo.
Hey!
Oh yeah. Good evening. Thank you. I quit the Ladies Professional Shogi Players Association. I need to start over as an amateur. I'll be okay. There were a lot of people who covered for me by saying that I was just being used by adults, but I'm the one who was most at fault. I was overconfident. If only I had taken a look at myself and properly assessed my shogi skills. I believed that with my skills, I could overcome being treated like an idol. There's nothing I can say about my mother. You didn't abandon me, even after you learned about the fixed matches. Now I know how encouraging it feels to have someone believe in you. At first, this was just a deal. You help me develop new moves, and I give you shogi lessons. But before I knew it, you became someone I couldn't do without. I'm not gonna pay attention to all the criticism anymore. This time, I'll earn everyone's praise with my own skills. The reason I'm able to think this way is because you stuck by my side. I'm really grateful. I am thou. Thou art I. Thou hast turned a vow into a blood oath. Thy bond shall become the wings of rebellion and break the yoke of thy heart. Thou hast awakened to the ultimate secret of the star, granting thee infinite power.
All right. All right.
Well then, on to our final lesson. I truly hope that you... No. That the Phantom Thieves find my lessons useful. Yes. I spoke to you about my mother, and then my mother changed. I knew that couldn't be a coincidence. If there's anything I can do to help, please know that you can rely on me. I will support you in whatever you want to accomplish. Now let's play a match. I have a lot of new moves I'd like to test out. I hope you're okay to stay here a while longer. Thank you. From the bottom of my heart.
Oh, have you heard? I need an answer.